Oh, hello everybody. Another match of getting banged on, no doubt. What does he have? Claw Mighty Blow, Claw Minor. The fuck is that skill? Never seen it. Sneaky Good. That's why I've never seen it. Oh, man. Claw Mighty Blow, Claw Mighty Blow. So three Claw Mighty Blow guys and a Claw Mighty Blow Minor. I mean, I've called my team Brainless Chaos, but he's certainly outdone me in the brainless department here. And it's not even bad. That's the bad thing about it, that it's actually good just having Claw Mighty Blow Warriors, isn't it? Fucking hell. I'm tempted just to go for two apples rather than the wizard. Fuck it, I'll go with the wizard. Yeah, that was slipping, Jimmy. That was the one game where I didn't get banged on. I did have it. I did have my one game that I didn't get banged on today. Sneaky Get First Tactical Mind at work here. Oh, man. Yeah, Wiz and Apple, that's what I want. I want the Apple. I would have considered two. Oh, man, Barry from EastEnders. Barry from EastEnders. What would the emote be called? I'll try and get a Barry from EastEnders. I'll call it Weeksy. I'll call it like Jimmy. It could be like Jimmy Weeks or something. A fucking Barry from EastEnders emote. Holy shit. There's some good pictures of Barry from EastEnders as well. No, this is horrible. At least I've got plenty of worthless players to put in the firing line. Yeah, just the matchup we won after the last game, yeah. Jim Dad. He's got some good poses that he's made. Barry Evans. I knew somebody called Barry Evans as well. Yeah, him doing the dive. It could be the face when he was doing the dive for Daz. Holy shit. That's a pretty amazing face. Look at this face. Oh shit. I can't do it. Fuck. I gotta play, sorry. You can Google Barry from EastEnders yourselves. Modern day Bald Shearer, that'd be good. God, yeah, Shearer. A Shearer emote would be awesome. Fucking hell. I'd maybe get too excited though, that's the only bad thing about a Shearer emote. Oh god, he's gonna hit it. Claw Guy. Claw Guy. He's just going to claw my warrior, isn't he? Got to go there so my warrior doesn't get clawed. Oh, what a fucking load of shit. High TV is just bollocks. I like how people say there's less luck involved, though. Thank you, Phineas North. Definitely want a Sean Bean emote. You're just probably not allowed a Barry from EastEnders emote because he's like a human. Fair enough, Orielensis. Oh man. VIP Orielensis. My apologies. That's a pretty good picture of Barry from EastEnders. Fucking hell. A bean emote would be awesome. Oh man. Click a game. 10 levels for Natalie Dragon to be the boss. Right. That wasn't that bad, was it? I've got one guard. But he's a McClaw guy. It sure was Naizun and not hit it with Claw Mighty Blow, wasn't it? Oh, I got perfect defense, to be fair. But still, he wasn't going to hit with these two, was he? Or this one. One, two, three, four, five, six. I think that's what I have to do, don't I? Just go for the, the pick-off. Mitchell and taking his place. Surf. Yeah, I guess I could have done. Oh, I tell you what, though. Extras. How good was what's he called in extras? Patrick Stewart. That was amazing. By then, of course, it was too late. I've already seen everything. Amazing. That was the best one in extras. Holy shit, Patrick Stewart. Unbelievable. I don't know, I don't think I could have surfed there. To be honest. Orielensis, because even if I'd surfed him, I'd get counter-surfed. Or Claw Mighty Blowed, or whatever. I think it was better to just go for a Claw Mighty Blow hit. Yeah, holy shit, it was so good. And I've seen everything. She tried to cover herself up, but it was too late. I'd already seen everything. Oh my god, it was so good. Ha ha. Where's the sneaky? The sneaky kid's there though, isn't he? I can't do anything. Shit. I don't think I saw Liam Neeson because it doesn't ring a bell at all. Yeah, twice in two turns block. Yeah, deliberately going for guys without blocks that I could hit and run. And of course, he just gets the... No, fuck it, I've got two. Yeah, of course, why not? Oh, God.
Stop fucking fighting everything! Ah!
Just pisses me off. I wish I was better at rolling dice. It would be such a good skill to have. So just getting fucked on every game. Death app or fail. Nothing. And he's got a reserve. Yeah, my Apo has just done nothing. My Apo is just absolutely just does nothing. Fucked and banged. Oh man, imagine if fucked and banged him out, that'd be awesome. Yeah, of course he greeds it, why wouldn't he? Wow. No death, but he's got his dirty player foul. The apple's name is Hardship. It fucking feels like it. Good fireball here, maybe. Sent off, come on. Thank you. Oh man, I think I would have fouled if he'd got in there. I can surf him now, but again, I've got to give up a mighty blow block to do it. So, like, is it even fucking worth it? One, two, three, four, six. So I'd have to, and then I'd have to GFI twice to get away. He's got Og Rigger. Don't know who the fuck Og Rigger is. The Prince. Is that Prince Nazim? He's only got some, hasn't he? He's only got some boxes. Lennox. Ivan Drago, I guess. Yeah, there is banging. I don't know what the fuck it is. Somebody upstairs or next door. Somebody's banging. I can't ask them to stop or shout at them because I don't speak German. Greg the famous one. Also, Diablo, the famous boxer, Diablo. Hello, VIP, the waitress. Oh, God, man. Just consent off, you stupid cunt. It's not much to ask, is it? He's just hammering me with his fucking dumb fouls. Wow. Alright, that was a good... That was a good one. Good, his apple fails too. Oh man, sure hands catching it would have been too good, wouldn't it? Alright. Put a player in here to then clear the tackle zone so that Shohan's guy can get it. And this seems the obvious guy to do that. He can go in there. He's going to have to go in here. No freeing up. Fuck it, pile on anyway. Alright, Kaz then. Can't complain about that. Giving up a claw mighty blow block though. I guess I make the dodge, because then the dodge is the same as the pickup, but it stops me getting claw mighty blowed. And it's just good, isn't it? Not bad. I did VIP the Waitrix, yeah. Yeah. Well, I got banned after I quit, yeah, VIP the waiter. Because what happens is, with the UK BBL, much like the OCC, if you quit mid-season, that you get banned. So, yeah. So I am banned now from the OCC. It's not the OCC, UK BBL. I was banned from OCC. And now I'm banned from the UKBL. But I will still play out my games in the OCC this season. Though, of course, I'll probably get admin losses on there. And, okay. Okay, I've got to keep the badly hurt, haven't I? It's stupid. It's fucking stupid. He's a dirty player never getting caught. Even though it's, you know, he's maybe lost. Well, hasn't lost. Maybe he'll lose. Sneaky Gid saving him. Fuck off. Fuck off. Need two assists to get the two dice blitz on him and then just dodge away from the wrestle. Like, I know that's not the best play. Well, that's stupid, isn't it? I've got to try and play the ball. It's my only chance. I still think blitzing him might be the best way, though. Like, just, sorry, dodging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. GFI, GFI. Blitz him. And they can dodge out. He can dodge out. He'd love to go there to make the screen. But then the bad thing is, if he's not in contact with him. If I 1-9, I've got to go for it anyway, haven't I? Maybe I shouldn't have done this. No, I don't get made the GFIs. I guess I should have made the dodge first. So it's still 3 GFIs to score. No, 2 GFIs to score. Yeah, 2 GFIs to score. Yeah, it's fucking... It is brainless. It really is World King. It really is just fucking brainless. It's stupid. But, you know, Clawpom isn't overpowered. Despite the fact that I've done that and he's done this, Clawpom isn't overpowered. Yeah, it's all about positioning that TVK. Positioning your opponent's players into the CAS box. Oh, man. Come on, one from the mine. Oh, no. Shit. That's simply not true. The data does not support your assertion. Oh man. Right, at least he didn't foul the killer. So that's something, isn't it? That's fucking something. He's still got the scoring threat, more or less. Could just double GFI to claw palm him. What do I have to do? Dodge, sideline cage it with three dodges. He could dodge and blitz him. Or blitz. Blitz, one dice blitz. And then run to there. He could go there and then have the guy there and a guy there. Thank you, Grindle. Three players standing up on defense, yet still it looks like he's not going to score. It's pretty good, isn't it? Maybe it's best just to stop him scoring first and then just do dodges. Yeah, so I'll just make these GFIs just to then... If he gets banged down, he ain't scoring, which is the important thing, isn't it?
Oh, my God! Oh my God! Fuck right.
So he's kind of in range, but not really. If he goes there, then he could have one there and one there. It's too good to be true. It pathed me the wrong fucking way! Fucking cyanide! Really, really fucking cyanide! Okay, it was a 1 and 2 anyway, but why not just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, GFI, GFI? The fuck was that? Fucking cyanide and their just ridiculously fucking dumb pathing. Yeah, of course he's injured. Yeah, it didn't matter. There's no reason to take that path at all, Mins. No, that's wrong. That's falchrum. I'm sure that it was okay. Right, we'll come back and look at it. Turn 7. I'm sure it's Cyanide's fault. But can have a look. No problem to have a look at the end of the game. I'm pretty sure it was just shit. Fucking hell, how many times have I highlighted how bad their pathing is? So, I'm pretty sure it was a pathing. Just been absolutely fucked on, though. For a change. For a fucking change. My fault, though, because I know how bad cyanide is. I should have manually done it. My fault for not manually doing it. I didn't go because I had to go diagonal. That wasn't a diagonal one, was it? That wasn't. I'm pretty sure that wasn't a diagonal square. If it was a diagonal fair, then fair enough. But their pathing is horrific. Six players versus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's a positional battle is the Chaos Mirror, you know, very, very skill intensive. Yeah, that's true, the Waitrix. So it doesn't matter. I'm offended by people saying that I did it wrong rather than saying I did it wrong. But maybe I did do it wrong. But this is what I mean about when the stress levels are high, isn't it? So it's a tactical, complex tactical battle, isn't it? The Chaos Mirror. It's not just entirely decided by who gets lucky with Kaz. Definitely not. Definitely not that.
The data does not support your assertion.
And the crazy thing is, he's just that bad that he might give us a chance here. Oh, the thing is, if I go forward, he'll just get claw palmed. If I pile on, he'll get fouled. So there's just nothing I can do. Just fucking dumb. The dumbest fucking thing you've ever seen in your life is what it is. Banged on again. Absolutely banged on. It's just a joke, isn't it? It's just a fucking joke. Every game the same. Every single fucking game. Exactly the same. Always banged on. Well, of course Killer Chaos feels dumb, because it is. It is dumb, isn't it? Nah, the Rip was a rookie, but my Apo still failed on him. Which meant that I couldn't use the Apo on these. So maybe I shouldn't have Apoed the dead Chaos Warrior, and then I could have Apoed one of these too, but still. Amazingly, he's going to base my guys and I can't do anything. Reroll that then. Oh, yeah. This is why I'm never ever greedy. But then obviously I had to be here. I had to get some removals to stand half a fucking chance with six players. Six players is no fucking chance to win against 11, by the way. Or 9 or whatever it is. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I had to get some removals to have a chance. No. Yeah, of course, just move your mind off. Why not? Right, so this beast man has to dodge away, doesn't he? This one gets hit. He blitzes, he passes. Right, easy.
Oh, yeah! Oh, God.
Easy touchdown coming up. I know he's a loner before anyone tries to fucking get smart. No, there you go. Then. Failed. Time for my TV plus second fireball now. Fucking sneaky kid saving him twice. The fuck. Yeah. Well, there you go. His brainless chaos living up to the name anyway. I don't think this guy's played really well, to be honest. He gave up the ball in his drive, didn't he? When it was 11 versus 11. I guess I used the wizard, though, to get it. But still, I don't think he played really well, man. But I mean, he did. He didn't play terribly. Like, what did he have to do? Protect the ball while he completely fucked my team. It's not hard, is it? I mean, I wouldn't say he played really well. Like, he didn't fuck it up. He didn't fuck it up with a massive. He didn't fuck up the massive advantage he had. 23 blocks. Into 15 AV breaks, into 5 kills, 3 injuries. Well, no, into 4. Into 5 kills, 4 Kaz. From 15 armor breaks, from 23 blocks. Ridiculous. I'd have loved it. I'd have loved it if we beat them. Loved it. So there you go. But I mean, that is brainless chaos, isn't it? It's the nature of brainless chaos. It is what it is. That is chaos.
That is simply not true.
Is a niggled guy better than nobody? Probably not. No, I wish I hadn't played that game, eh? But then I had to get the Miss Next Games back. In terms of if I'd qualified, I needed the Miss Next Games back. So that was 41 games, isn't it? Imagine making the playoffs with an 11-man team. With one's minus movement. The ball carriers only blocks your hands. This will be the worst team in the playoffs if it makes it. I don't think I'm going to play the last game for it. Just because I'm just so pissed off. Oh, fucking, I might as well. It can't get any worse than that, can it? 41 games. Fucking awful. If you enjoyed that brilliant tactical genius there, thanks for watching. Stay fucktastic.